Well, on this day in history, March 1st, 1954, award-winning actor, producer, and director Ron Howard was born in Duncan, Oklahoma.
Howard played many popular characters, like Opie, of course, on The Andy Griffith Show, and Richie on Happy Days. He was even inducted in the Television Hall of Fame back in 2013. Maybe best known, though, for all the movies he's directed and produced, like Cocoon and Splash and all those big hits, The Da Vinci Code.